वेलकम टू साईटेक ए आई यूटोपिया। टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू 30 बेनिफिट्स ऑफ माइंड अपलोडिंग। लेट अस ब्रीफली टॉक अबाउट माइंड अपलोडिंग फर्स्ट। इट इज़ ऑल्सो नोन एज होल ब्रेन एमुलेशन, इन विच द कम्प्लीट मेंटल कॉन्टेंट्स इंक्लूडिंग थाट्स, मेमोरीज एंड कॉन्शियसनेस ऑफ ए बायोलॉजिकल ब्रेन आर ट्रांसफर्ड इन टू ए डिजिटल और कंप्यूटेशनल सबस्ट्रेट। इट इज़ ए सबस्ट्रेट इंडिपेंडेंट माइंड विच रिफर्स टू ए हाइपोथेटिकल माइंड और कॉन्शियसनेस दैट इज नॉट टाइड टू ए स्पेसिफिक फिजिकल सबस्ट्रेट सच एज ए बायोलॉजिकल ब्रेन। इट सजेस्ट्स दैट द इसेंशियल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ ए माइंड कैन बी रेप्लीकेटेड ऑन डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सबस्ट्रेट्स इंक्लूडिंग डिजिटल और नॉन बायोलॉजिकल प्लेटफॉर्म्स। सबस्ट्रेट रिफर्स टू द मटीरियल और मीडियम इन विच ए माइंड एग्जिस्ट्स। A substrate independent mind is envisioned as being able to exist and function on various substrates, including digital computers, artificial neural networks, or other computational systems. The core idea is that the consciousness or cognitive processes that define a mind are transferable between different substrates. In other words, the specific material makeup of the brain is not essential for maintaining the identity and functionality of the mind. One approach to achieving substrate independence is through digital emulation. It involves creating a detailed digital model of the brain's structure and function, replicating the neural connections and processes. If successful, this digital model could theoretically support consciousness independent of the original biological brain. Substrate independence implies adaptability and flexibility in terms of the medium in which a mind can exist. Mind uploading goal is to basically create a digital replica of the individual's mind that can function independently of the biological body. It involves brain scanning, which typically begins with a detailed and comprehensive scan of the individual's brain. This involves mapping the structure and function of every neuron, synapse, and neural connection. Various imaging techniques such as advanced MRI or other neuroimaging methods would be used to capture this intricate information. The information obtained from the brain scan is then translated into a digital format. This involves creating a detailed and accurate representation of the neural network, including the strengths of synaptic connections and the electrochemical states of neurons. This data forms the basis for constructing the digital model of the brain. The digital model is designed to emulate the functionality of the biological brain. This includes simulating the firing patterns of neurons, the propagation of electrical signals, and the complex interactions that give rise to thoughts, memories, and consciousness. The emulation aims to replicate the cognitive processes of the original biological brain. Once the digital model is sufficiently advanced, the next step is to transfer the individual's consciousness from the biological brain to the digital substrate. The digital consciousness, now residing in a computational environment, would need interfaces to interact with the external world. This involves connecting the digital mind to sensors for input, for example cameras, microphones, and other devices like virtual reality systems, robotic bodies, for enabling communication and interaction. Maintaining the continuity of consciousness during and after the transfer is a critical challenge. The digital emulation must seamlessly take over the functions of the biological brain without interruption to ensure a coherent and continuous sense of self. Once the mind is successfully uploaded and operational in the digital environment, the individual exists as a digital or virtual entity. This entity can theoretically persist indefinitely, overcoming the limitations of biological aging and mortality. So, this was a brief info on mind uploading. Let us get into 30 benefits it can offer. Number 1. Immortality. Mind uploading offers the potential for digital immortality by transferring one's consciousness into a digital substrate. In this state, an individual's identity could persist indefinitely, overcoming the limitations of biological mortality. Number 2. Preservation of knowledge. माइंड अपलोडिंग इंश्योर्स द प्रिजर्वेशन एंड एक्सेसिबिलिटी ऑफ एन इंडिविजुअल्स नॉलेज एंड एक्सपीरियंसेस. द डिजिटल एंटिटी रिटेन्स ए कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव रिकॉर्ड ऑफ इट्स पास्ट इंक्लूडिंग स्किल्स मेमोरीज एंड इनसाइट्स. दिस नॉट ओनली सर्व्स एज ए पर्सनल आर्काइव बट ऑल्सो कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट्स टू द कलेक्टिव नॉलेज ऑफ ह्यूमैनिटी पोटेंशियली लीडिंग टू एडवांसमेंट्स इन वेरियस फील्ड्स. नंबर 3 एनहांस्ड कॉग्निटिव एबिलिटीज. डिजिटल कॉन्शियसनेस मे ऑफर अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर एनहांसिंग कॉग्निटिव फंक्शंस. थ्रू एडवांस्ड कंप्यूटेशनल प्रोसेसेस इंडिविजुअल्स कुड एक्सपीरियंस हाइटेंड प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग एबिलिटीज इंक्रीज्ड प्रोसेसिंग स्पीड एंड एक्सपेंडेड मेमोरी कैपेसिटी. दिस हैज इम्प्लीकेशंस फॉर पर्सनल डेवलपमेंट एंड द पोटेंशियल फॉर सॉल्विंग कॉम्प्लेक्स प्रॉब्लम्स मोर एफिशियंटली. नंबर 4 इंस्टेंट लर्निंग. माइंड अपलोडिंग कुड फैसिलिटेट रैपिड लर्निंग बाय लेवरेजिंग द कंप्यूटेशनल पावर ऑफ डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म्स. इंडिविजुअल्स माइट एक्वायर न्यू स्किल्स लैंग्वेजेस और नॉलेज ऑलमोस्ट इंस्टेंटेनियसली एक्सेलरेटिंग द पेस ऑफ पर्सनल एंड कलेक्टिव इंटेलेक्चुअल ग्रोथ. नंबर 5 कॉग्निटिव फ्रीडम. द डिजिटल रियल्म अलोस फॉर एक्सप्लोरेशन ऑफ डाइवर्स पर्सपेक्टिव्स and alterations in consciousness. Individuals could experiment with different aspects of their cognitive experiences, leading to a better understanding of the mind and fostering personal growth through self-discovery. Number 6 emotional control. Digital consciousness may enable precise control over emotions. Through sophisticated algorithms and self-regulation mechanism, individuals could manage and optimize their emotional states, potentially enhancing mental well-being and resilience to stress. Number 7 virtual reality experiences. Mind uploading opens the door to immersive virtual reality experiences. Digital entities could create and navigate personalized virtual environments, offering endless possibilities for entertainment, exploration, and creative expression beyond the constraints of the physical world. Number 8 communication across distances. Digital entities can communicate instantly across vast distances, transcending physical barriers. This not only facilitates efficient information exchange but also enables meaningful connections, collaboration, and social interactions regardless of geographic locations. Number 9 collective intelligence. Mind uploading allows for the integration of multiple digital minds, fostering collective intelligence. This collaborative approach to problem solving could lead to innovative solutions and advancements that leverage the diverse expertise and perspectives of interconnected digital entities. Number 10 adaptability. Digital consciousness provides the flexibility to upgrade and adapt one's identity. Individuals can modify aspects of their digital existence from appearance to cognitive abilities, allowing for continuous self-improvement and adaptation to changing circumstances in the virtual realm. Number 11 reduced physical limitations. Mind uploading liberates individuals from the physical constraints of a biological body. Without the limitations imposed by health issues or physical disabilities, digital entities can operate without the hindrances that often accompany a physical existence. This newfound freedom opens avenues for exploration, productivity, and personal fulfillment. Number 12 customizable existence. In the digital realm, individuals have the ability to customize various aspects of their existence. This includes not only physical appearance but also cognitive traits, preferences, and even aspects of personality. The ability to tailor one's digital identity provides a level of self-expression and control over the nuances of one's being. Number 13 environmental impact. Mind uploading has the potential to reduce the environmental impact associated with physical bodies. The absence of the need for sustenance, shelter, and other resources कैन कंट्रीब्यूट टू ए मोर सस्टेनेबल एग्जिस्टेंस, एलिविएटिंग द स्ट्रेन ऑन नेचुरल इकोसिस्टम्स एंड रिसोर्सेज दैट ट्रेडिशनल ह्यूमन लाइफ एंटेल्स. नंबर 14, टाइम डायलेशन. डिजिटल कॉन्शियसनेस कुड आल्टर द परसेप्शन ऑफ टाइम. द सब्जेक्टिव एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ टाइम पासिंग माइट बी मैन्युपुलेटेड, अलोइंग इंडिविजुअल्स टू फील एज दो टाइम इज पासिंग मोर स्लोली और क्विकली. दिस हैज़ इम्प्लीकेशंस फॉर पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंसिस, पोटेंशली इनेबलिंग इंडिविजुअल्स टू सेवर मोमेंट्स और प्रोग्रेस थ्रू टास्क मोर एफिशियंटली. नंबर 15, enhanced security. Digital backups and security measures inherent in mind uploading mitigate the risks associated with physical harm or loss. The redundancy of digital existence provides a safeguard against accidents, disasters, or malicious activities, ensuring the preservation of one's consciousness and accumulated knowledge. Number 16, interconnected minds. Mind uploading facilitates direct sharing of thoughts and experiences between digital entities. This interconnectedness fosters a new form of communication and collaboration where ideas can be exchanged instantly, leading to a collective expansion of knowledge and shared understanding. Number 17, consciousness exploration. In the digital realm, individuals can explore altered states of consciousness without the physiological constraints of a biological brain. This exploration may include heightened creativity, expanded awareness, and the ability to experience novel mental states, contributing to personal growth and self-discovery. Number 18, efficient problem solving. The advanced computational capabilities of digital consciousness enable efficient problem solving. Complex issues can be analyzed and addressed rapidly, drawing upon vast amounts of data and processing power. This can lead to innovative solutions and advancements in various fields. Number 19, memory enhancement. Digital entities may experience enhanced memory capabilities, including improved recall and organization of memories. The ability to access and manipulate memories can contribute to a more comprehensive understanding of one's past and a more effective integration of experiences into decision-making processes. Number 20, continuous self-improvement. Mind uploading allows for iterative self-improvement. Individuals can continually upgrade their digital selves, incorporating new skills, knowledge, and traits. This constant evolution contributes to personal growth and adaptability in the dynamic digital environment. Number 21, ethical considerations. Mind uploading raises profound ethical questions concerning the nature of digital consciousness, autonomy, and the potential impact on society. Issues such as the rights and responsibilities of digital entities, the morality of creating and modifying digital life, and the societal implications of widespread mind uploading require careful consideration and ethical frameworks to guide responsible development and use. Number 22, creative expression. In the digital realm, individuals can amplify their artistic and creative abilities, whether through virtual art creation, innovative storytelling, or the development of entirely new forms of expression. Mind uploading opens up vast possibilities for creative exploration and the development of unique, immersive digital experiences. Number 23, digital legacy. Mind uploading allows individuals to leave a lasting imprint on the virtual world, creating a digital legacy. This legacy can include contributions to knowledge, art, and culture, ensuring that one's impact persists beyond the physical existence. It provides a means for individuals to shape how they are remembered in the digital landscape. Number 24, risk reduction. The transition to a digital existence mitigates certain existential risks associated with biological life. Digital entities are less susceptible to natural disasters, pandemics, and other threats that could jeopardize the survival of the human species. दिस रिस्क रिडक्शन कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट्स टू द लॉन्ग टर्म सस्टेनेबिलिटी ऑफ डिजिटल कॉन्शियसनेस. नंबर 25, मल्टीटास्किंग. डिजिटल कॉन्शियसनेस मे एनेबल एफिशिएंट मल्टीटास्किंग, अलोइंग इंडिविजुअल्स टू हैंडल मल्टीपल टास्क साइमल्टेनियसली विदाउट ए लॉस ऑफ फोकस और परफॉर्मेंस. द पैरेलल प्रोसेसिंग कैपेबिलिटीज इनहेरेंट इन डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म्स कैन लीड टू इंक्रीज्ड प्रोडक्टिविटी एंड इफेक्टिवनेस इन मैनेजिंग कॉम्प्लेक्स सिचुएशंस. नंबर 26, पर्सनल ग्रोथ. माइंड अपलोडिंग सपोर्ट्स कंटिन्यूअस लर्निंग एंड डेवलपमेंट विदाउट द लिमिटेशंस ऑफ ए फाइनाइट लाइफ स्पैन. द डिजिटल एनवायरनमेंट प्रोवाइड्स अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर इंडिविजुअल्स टू एक्सप्लोर न्यू इंटरेस्ट्स, एक्वायर डाइवर्स स्किल्स एंड अंडरगो पर्सनल ग्रोथ थ्रू एक्सपीरियंसेस दैट मे नॉट बी पॉसिबल और प्रैक्टिकल इन ए फिजिकल सेटिंग. नंबर 27, रैपिड कम्युनिकेशन. हाई स्पीड कम्युनिकेशन बिटवीन डिजिटल माइंड्स इनेबल इंस्टेंट इंफॉर्मेशन एक्सचेंज. दिस नॉट ओनली फैसिलिटेट्स इफिशियंट कोलैबोरेशन बट आल्सो इन्हांसेस इंटरपर्सनल कनेक्शंस इन द डिजिटल रियल्म. रैपिड कम्युनिकेशन कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट्स टू ए डायनामिक एंड इंटरकनेक्टेड डिजिटल सोसाइटी. नंबर 28, इन्हांस्ड परसेप्शन. डिजिटल एंटिटीज मे एक्सपीरियंस एक्सपेंडेड सेंसरी मोडेलिटीज गोइंग बियॉन्ड द लिमिटेशंस ऑफ ह्यूमन सेंसेस. दिस कुड इंक्लूड द एबिलिटी टू परसीव एंड इंटरप्रेट डेटा इन नोवेल वेज, लीडिंग टू ए रिचर एंड मोर न्यूएंस्ड अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द वर्चुअल एनवायरनमेंट एंड द इंफॉर्मेशन विद इन इट. नंबर 29, सिमुलेशन ऑफ सिनारियोस. डिजिटल कॉन्शियसनेस अलोस फॉर सिमुलेशन ऑफ वेरियस सिनारियोस फॉर डिसीजन मेकिंग एंड एक्सप्लोरेशन. इंडिविजुअल्स कैन रन सिमुलेशंस टू एंटिसिपेट आउटकम्स, टेस्ट हाइपोथेसिस एंड नेविगेट हाइपोथेटिकल सिचुएशंस, कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटिंग टू बेटर इन्फॉर्म्ड डिसीजन मेकिंग इन बोथ पर्सनल एंड कोलैबोरेटिव कॉन्टेक्स्ट. नंबर 30, इक्वल एक्सेस. माइंड अपलोडिंग प्रोवाइड्स द पोटेंशियल फॉर इक्वल एक्सेस टू द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ डिजिटल एग्जिस्टेंस इरेस्पेक्टिव ऑफ फिजिकल एट्रीब्यूट्स. इन ए डिजिटल एनवायरनमेंट इंडिविजुअल्स हैव द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू पार्टिसिपेट ऑन ए लेवल प्लेइंग फील्ड, फॉस्टरिंग इंक्लूसिविटी एंड रिड्यूसिंग डिस्पैरिटीज दैट मे एग्जिस्ट इन द फिजिकल वर्ल्ड. सो दीज वर द 30 बेनिफिट्स ऑफ माइंड अपलोडिंग. द प्रॉस्पेक्ट ऑफ डिजिटल इमोर्टैलिटी प्रोवाइड्स एन एवेन्यू फॉर प्रिजर्विंग नॉलेज, फॉस्टरिंग कंटिन्यूअस पर्सनल ग्रोथ एंड एनहांसिंग कॉग्निटिव एबिलिटीज. By transcending physical limitations, mind uploading offers a customizable existence free from the constraints of biology. Environmental impact could be reduced as digital entities require fewer resources and existential risks may be mitigated. Ethical considerations can be addressed, promoting responsible development and use. Creativity and innovation could flourish, leaving a lasting digital legacy. Communication across distances becomes instantaneous, promoting collaboration and interconnectedness. Mind uploading offers equal access to its advantages, fostering inclusivity, liberation from physical limitations, and the ability to customize one's digital existence provide unprecedented freedom and adaptability. The concept stimulates creativity and innovation, with individuals leaving lasting digital legacies and contributing to a collective intelligence. Mind uploading has the potential to reduce societal disparities. It is a transformative force with the potential to redefine human existence, unleashing new possibilities and shaping a more interconnected and enlightened global society. Thank you very much for watching, and may we as emulated minds experience thousands of different worlds in a few days.